pretty and witty and bright. And I pity any girl who isn't me tonight. I feel charming, oh so charming. It's alarming how charming I feel. And so pretty that I hardly can believe I'm real. See the girl in the mirror there.
Oh, mirror, where?
Tell me, who can she be? Such a face, what a dress, such a smile. It's me. And I feel stunning and entrancing. Gonna run, gonna dance, because I'm loved by a pretty wonderful guy. And he's my guy. Ooh, what a guy. See the girl in the mirror there.
Mirror,
tell me, who can she be? Such a face, what a dress, such a smile.
Thank you. Good evening. Or good morning. Or good afternoon. Well, you know, I never know where they might slot me in, so I have to cover it all. Finally made it. In concert, well, sort of. I'd like to sing this song that my mother used to sing to me. Here she is over there. She'll get up and take a bow in a minute. She used to sing this song to me as I bounced around on her knee. Sort of knee trembling. Folk in Georgia's about to go insane since that new dance down in Georgia came. I'm the only person who's to blame. I'm the party introduced it there. So give me credit. I know ability. Give me credit for springing something new. I will show this little dance to you. When I do, you say that it's a bear. First you put your two knees close up tight, then you swing them to the left, you swing them to the right. Step around the floor, kinda nice and light, and then you twist around and twist around with all your might. Spread your loving arms way out in space. Then you do the eagle rock with style and grace. You put your left foot out and bring it back. That's what I call falling the jack. It's been done in all the cabarets. All society now has got the praise. It's the best dance done in modern days. That is why I rave about it so. Wow! Play some good rag that'll make you prance. Old folk, young folk, all try to do the dance. Join right in now while you got the chance. Once again, the steps I'm gonna show you. Running away from life is hard to do, especially when there's nothing else for you. Just have a little patience, 'cause life will never make sense unless you have lived and you've learned all the facts for yourself. Uh-huh. It's really nice to know that you're my friend and that you let me call you now and then. If I have any problems, I know you'll help me solve them. the darkest night today. If only I could, well, I know I would. I wish I could do a whole lot more. Haven't I told you this before? Isn't that what a friend is for? That's what friends are. So if your cup should fill right to the brim, you know I'll stay by you through thick and thin. Don't think twice, I'm only a minute away if you're lonely. Remember that life ain't so bad when you know I'm your friend. Your darkest night today, if only I could. Now didn't I say I would? I wish I could do a whole lot more. Haven't I told you this before? Isn't that what a friend is for? That's what friends are. So if your cup should fill right to the brim, you know I'll stay by you through thick and thin. Don't think twice, I'm only a minute away if you're lonely. Remember that life ain't so bad when you know.
Cause I wanna be around you. Ooh.
Thank you, Abdullah. Take a pinch of white man. Wrap it up in black skin. Add a touch of blue blood. And a little bitty bit of red Indian boy. If you lump it all together, well, you got a recipe, so you put it on. Oh, what a beautiful dream, if it could only come true. You know, what we need is a great big melting pot. And the gurus. We had the Beatles and the sun gods a long time ago. Well, then it really didn't matter what religion you choose. No, no, no. Woo-hoo. Mick and Lady Faithfull. La ha 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 ha. And Mrs. Graceful. Now you know the living could be tasteful. We should all get together in a loving machine. I better call up the queen. It's only fair that you know, you know that what we need is a great big American pot. Big enough to take the world. Coming for to carry me home. I look over Jordan, and what did I see? Coming for to carry. They were coming after me, coming for to carry me home. If you get to heaven before I do, coming for to carry. Tell them. coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming to carry me on home. Ooh, on the home.
She's a Miss Beauty, oh supreme, a girl that others wear.
she's a girl. Would you please join me in, first of all, thanking the singers here. We have Barry St. John, Simon Bell, and Miss Vicky Brown. And then there's a very handsome, very talented gentleman and lady of the orchestra under the direction of Mr. Chris Hughes. Thank you. My own Salvation Army. She may get weary. Women do get weary wearing the same old shabby dress. But when she gets weary, buy another shabby dress. Ooh. Oh, she may be waiting, just anticipating things she may never possess. And I know that while she's there waiting, you ought to try a little tenderness. That's all you gotta do. It's not just sentimental, no. She's had her grief and cares. But if you whisper soft words, sweet and gentle, say, makes it easy up the bed, yeah. You won't regret it. She won't forget it.